Taxes in New York are 53% above the national average, and people are leaving this state. The solution? Cut taxes to make New York more competitive. Under my plan, a couple making less than $50,000 will pay no tax. Everyone earning more will see a 25% tax cut, and will eliminate capital gains taxes to help create new jobs. You can bank on the fact that Eliot Spitzer will raise your taxes. I will cut them. I'm John Faso, and I ask for your vote.